And a robbery at a local business. Look at this videotape. This is surveillance video catching the crime in action. Now, it shows an armed man and a woman stealing from the g-wop fashion store on Pittsburgh's South Side Tuesday night. We're told no one was hurt, but the suspects made off with about $160 worth of clothing. They were last seen fleeing the East Carson Street store. If you think you recognize the people involved in this surveillance tape, please call your local police department.